ain't stick up nothing. Nah. So all you really doing is run around here frontin'. Anyhow, son, you keep on stunting. And homie, you go night night. From the left and the right, and won't forget it for the rest of your life. After you go night night, and I promise the same for any way. On my aim, you go night night. From the left and the right, and won't forget it for the rest of your life. After you go night night, and I promise the same for any way. On my aim, Now, ever since I went and bought the blend, I got my pinky right.
Welcome to the Elevies in Chicago, Illinois.
And round one is underway.
He's not on target.
Wow, no dice. Legs look weakened from that forceful haymaker off a counter.
Good punch, but an even better defensive maneuver.
The professional's thrown a nice jab.
You can't teach evasive instincts like that.
No dice. Seems to shake that one off well. He stumbles back. He can't absorb the force behind that haymaker.
It appears as though some swelling is forming around his left eye, and this could start to pose a problem.
For no dice.
Nice work. He's moving, making his opponent look silly.
No dice. Cracked hard. He's forced back from that overpowering haymaker.
Nice hook upstairs.
Wow, no dice. Hurt. He's holding on valiantly. But what? Huge shot sends him crashing. That haymaker sent a clear message of destruction.
We are
one, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
That punch doesn't find its mark.
That three-shot combination does damage for the professional. You see his legs look weakened from that forceful haymaker off a counter.
Hard punch misses for the professional.
He's blocked, and that sends him to the canvas. He's taken a beating. The professional wanted to keep punching, but as you can see on the replay, his opponent was already on his way down.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
His skill is making the difference for him.
No dice, gotta be more careful or he'll get countered all day. Wow, no dice, being warned that this fight will be over soon. If he doesn't start defending himself, this is the right thing to do. The last thing you want to see is any boxer seriously hurt.
Good punching by the professional.
Ouch, that one definitely hurt. He gets dropped again.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
And with that, they'll head back to the corners.
I need you to bring down the sweat. That round could not have gone any.
You ain't done what you.
Round two is underway. No dice. Comes close, but can't seem to land with that big blow. The professional's able to do some business with the jab.
That was not a very good punch from no dice.
I think I see some swelling starting to show up around his right eye. The professional with a stupendous display of punching power. Excellent move and a nice follow-up by no dice. The crowd's going wild. They sense that there could be a knockout at any moment. It's lights out for him. That haymaker changed this fight completely. Look at this replay. Boom, adding insult to injury. He's hit on the way down.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
10. It's over.
The professional's proven himself tonight before the...